Mr. Rogge, for a number of years acted as counsel to David Greenglass?
I have.
And did you have occasion to talk with David Greenglass in recent weeks?
Yes, I have.
And you describe that for the committee.
The circumstances were these. In the investigation which this committee is conducting into espionage, the clients whom I represent, of whom David Greenglass is one, will cooperate with the committee. Pursuant to